I don't know if you're supposed to put your contour on before the rest of your makeup or after the rest of your makeup, but it doesn't matter because men are stupid. So long as you look like a newborn baby, they are willing to mate with you. I'm poor, so I have this contour palette and this contour stick. I regret buying both. I must warn you, the transition from beginning to end might be startling. First things first, check your flesh. As you can see here, I have no flesh. Contouring is a very dangerous game. Once a man walked in on me while I was contouring. I had to pretend I was schizophrenic so he'd think that I was playing in cat shit and he'd leave me alone. It was a sad day. If the men find out we can shapeshift, they're going to tell the church. Eliminate the nose. You can pretend that you have no nostrils. Men will be bewitched and hand over their wallets. Men don't like nostrils. You want to look like a pterodactyl. Men love pterodactyls. Beautiful.